What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Lou back at it again with a Myteam video. Today's Myteam video is on how to get started with your Myteam if you're a brand new player or you just got 2K, and especially on Xbox, because on Xbox, starting today, 2K22 is completely free as long as you got Game Pass. So that's a big deal, man. So I kind of figured I could make this video today, just because I figured there's going to be a lot more players today, right? My name is literally doesn't matter 445. I mean, I just made this account straight off of scratch, so you guys know that I'm not lying or anything like that. So basically, they got the battle pass, right? I mean, the battle pass isn't worth it. Going for that level 40 is not worth it. I'll just keep it a blunt with you guys. Don't waste your time going for this level 40 unless you just want a dark matter off the rip. The one thing that is worth it is that level 39 Hall of Fame badge and the ascension board. You could get a diamond ascension board. I say, like, getting to level 35 is probably the best, like, thing you can do, to be honest. And if you get to level 35 and you're not burnt out on doing challenges, then definitely go for level 40. But I wouldn't recommend it because there's a lot more guards in the game that are better than this Dark Matter Josh Giddey. Dark Matter Josh Giddey just feels like a sluggish 6'7 point guard, man. He feels like a Magic Johnson. If you want Josh Giddey, just get Magic at that rate. To be honest, they're practically the same card, in my opinion. That's my personal opinion. So take that with a grain of salt. You could try to do it if you want to, but I don't recommend it. There's also free Galaxy Opals up to level 35. And a free Deluxe Bracket Busters pack. So basically, just do your challenges, right? And right under the Season Pass, they got the Season Agendas. And this is where all the challenges are. If you guys are brand new to my team, this is where you do all the challenges. And you look at the requirements to be able to get more XP towards that level 40 reward if you decide to go for it. Don't recommend it. But you go over here to Zero Gravity Rewards, and I would definitely recommend doing this first because they're extremely easy and you'll get a brand new team off the rip for free as long as you do these challenges. Like, the first one is literally just play a game and you get a gold Giannis Antetokounmpo. And then after that, you just keep on going up and up and up and up and up. And you're going to get, like, Luka, Jay Williams, which Jay Williams is a monster. DeAndre Hunter is a hidden dark matter because he has insane stats. Like, I'll put him up on your screen right now. He has, like, a 93 ball. Crazy stats, man. Some crazy stats. This Devin Booker isn't the best, but isn't bad if you're brand new to my team. Smush Parker is a budget dark matter. Michael Jordan. And Bill Russell just came today. He's really not that good. But the point for doing all these challenges is that if you keep up with them every single day leading up to May 13th, you're going to get a free Dark Matter. We don't know which one it is yet, but it's definitely worth it because you're going to get a free Dark Matter, some Pink Diamonds, some Galaxy Opals, as long as you just keep up with these and catch up with them if you guys are brand new to my team. So I definitely recommend doing that. And after you look at that, there's also some challenges down here for some tokens. You could also do these. You'll do these by just buying players from the auction block, which I'll show you how to get immediately. All you really have to do is go over here to skill challenges. I definitely recommend doing these challenges. They are a little bit difficult at the beginning because you don't have anybody on your team. But as long as you have somebody like, I'll say like a Donovan Mitchell, that's why I wanted you guys to pick Donovan Mitchell. I don't know if I put that in the video. But from the starter kit, you pick Donovan Mitchell because he can dunk, right? Or Jason Tatum, it really doesn't matter. All you have to do is record 5 dunks as a team and you get a Zero Gravity Deluxe pack, all right? And basically what that consists of is I will show you right now. Where is it? You head over to my collections. Where is Zero Gravity? Zero Gravity should be right here. You got a chance of getting Zach LaVine, Paul George, Blake Griffin, David Thompson, Jaylen Brown, which is a beast. I can't show you right now because I don't have the auction block. Josh Smith. There's just a lot of good guards in here. And, I mean, that's a free guaranteed player from that set, man. And you can't go wrong, especially because you just started my team. They also got another challenge in the skills challenge, which is called the fan favorite challenge. All you have to do is beat this Kevin Durant's team. Honestly, it's not that bad because it is on pro. But the computer is going to hit a lot of shots. So you just got to hit more shots. Basically, that's all that's going to happen. And you get a fan favorites pack. It's not guaranteed. So you don't got to, like, you probably got, like, a 20% chance of actually getting somebody. And they also dropped this limited edition 4 pack where all you have to do is score 40 points as a team. You don't even have to win. And you get a limited edition 4 promo pack that contains Dark Matter Carmelo Anthony. Where are they? Dark Matter Carmelo Anthony, Dark Matter Chris Bosh, Dark Matter Damian Lillard, Alonzo Mourning, Jimmy Buckets, Glenn Robinson. And this Paul is my favorite card from this whole set because this Paul is a monster. I know that a lot of people like this Rudy Gobert, so I definitely recommend doing those challenges on top of it. And when you start getting a little bit of tokens, you should head over here to the token market, over here to the emeralds, and you start buying some players from here and keep going up and up and up because there are some hidden gems in here. Like, where is he? Like, Patty Mills, Kelly Oubre are pretty damn good cards. As you see, 383,000 people have redeemed Kelly Oubre. And there's a whole bunch of cards in this that are hidden gems that are pretty damn good. I will say that. Another thing you could do is go to Myteam Community Hub and put in three of these locker codes, because I believe only three are active right now. I'll put all the locker codes up on the screen right now, where you can just redeem for free packs, free tokens, which will help you get some token players, and some free MT at the same time, and diamond consumables. So stay tuned for that, and also follow my team's Twitter and my Twitter at LouTV32, which I will keep you guys updated with the locker codes that my team drops. Another thing you should do is go over here to Triple Threat Offline in the single player tab, right? And you play these games, and every time you win, you get a Triple Threat Vault chance at opening. Basically, what happens is that when you win, you see a vault pop up. It tells you to press A, and if it opens up, you have a shot at Dark Matter, Bill Laimbeer, which is an extreme bucket getter. And it's free, man. It's a free Dark Matter. At the end of the day, you got a chance at 5 tokens, 3 tokens, 1,250 MT, a Dynamic Ratings League Pack, and 500 MT. And on top of it, because you guys are brand new to my team, you're going to be getting a free agent option pack after your first win, a couple tokens leading up all the way up to 25 wins. Where then, after you get to 25 wins, it starts going up by 5 every single time that you get a new reward. So see, you get at 25 wins, you get a base league award pack, and then at 30, you get 100 MT. And then at 31, you get another one, and then so on and so forth. So you just get prizes for every time you play the Triple Threat Offline. And it can help you guys, like, learn the fundamentals, like, score against the computer, like, what you can and cannot do against the computer. So I definitely recommend going over here to Triple Threat Offline and just figuring out your mechanics. After you play a little bit of Triple Threat Offline and you're used to Triple Threat Offline and the game in general and the animations you get, you head over here to Draft. You should have a ticket because you are brand new to my team. And you draft a completely different team, right? Alright, so once you get into the draft, you get over here and you start picking cards, like, randomly. Like, right here, you see that we got Doc Rivers, and that's the back's option. And then this whole thing pops up, right? Where there's a whole bunch of packs, point guard, shooting guard, small forward, power forward, and center. And a limited edition 3, which a limited edition promo pack is always going to be on the left. Or whatever promo pack just came out on a Friday is going to be on that left side, and you get to keep all three of these players for your draft. Once you, like, finish the whole board for draft, like, you get all your wins or you lose all three games, then you get thrown into an ascension. So once you draft your team, you're going to see a little, like, wins and losses at the bottom left that you see right there. Each win gives you more picks, right? So let's say if you get all the way up to the end, you'll have the max, which is 31 picks towards your ascension. And you get a chance at a Dark Matter, a free Dark Matter, which I'll show you in a second. But if you get 3 losses, you get sent right here in this prompt, which I'll show you in a second because I'll just forfeit my draft. I don't really care about this draft. You get a free Deluxe Dynamic Ratings Pack no matter what, how many wins you get, or anything. And you get over here to a Dark Matter Ascension, well, to the Ascension. And Dark Matter Melk Kelvin is in here. And as you see right there, we get a free token, but we don't have that many picks. But if you do get wins, you'll get more picks towards this, and you'll keep going higher and higher in the ascension to get a shot at that Dark Matter Kelvin. Another thing you guys should do is head over here to the Lifetime Agendas, go to the NBA plane, and do every single one of these challenges. Literally every single one of these. I know it will take you a little bit, but once you finish the play-in one, you get Dark Matter Trae Young, Pink Diamond Patrick Beverley, Pink Diamond Herbert Jones, which is an absolute monster. And then you get Pink Diamond Bruce Brown, which isn't the greatest, I'll be honest. Herbert Jones and Trae Young are probably the best 2 out of those 4 cards. But if you're brand new to my team, it really won't matter because it's like 3 Pink Diamonds and 1 Dark Matter off the rip. And then do these ones, which it still hasn't come out yet. But you have to finish all these, and we're probably going to get some Dark Matter, some Opals, and some Pink Diamonds in here. I would guess so because there is 8 cards in the playoff first round agendas. We still got to stay tuned for that, but be sure to catch up with those and get those done and out the way. Another thing you can do is go to Clutch Time, and this is basically 1 quarter, 5 minutes, and if it gets to overtime, it's first guy to score a bucket, and there's also a 4-point line, and every single, like, shot clock is 14 seconds, and you only get 2 timeouts at the team, and the first 5 cards that you're using right here, like your point guard, shooting guard, small forward, power forward, and center, are the only cards you're going to use for that whole game, right? And once you win the game, you get a spin the wheel that also has a Dark Matter Albert King, which is a monster, which you got a shot at him every single time you win. And once you get to 10 wins, you get some cards like Diamond Austin Reeves. At 50 wins, you get Galaxy Opal Wayne Embry. Hopefully I said his name right. And at 100 wins, you get Dark Matter James Worthy, which you see right here. So I would definitely recommend doing clutch time, but I would wait until the end, until you have like a sort of a good team, just because clutch time is extremely sweaty right now. Then you should also go to limited and play the games. And there's also like game requirements that always come out Fridays that I don't understand why they're not here yet, because they usually like show them a day earlier, but I guess this time they didn't. Unfortunately, you're not going to be able to get the Dark Matter that's coming out on the final week when you get all 6 rings, just because you can only get 3 rings. And that will give you a diamond shoe, 25 tokens, or a bracket buster, depending on how many wins. So, like, if you get 1 ring, you get the pack. If you get 2 rings, you'll get the 25 tokens. And if you get the 3rd ring, you get the diamond shoe pack. If it were up to me, I would definitely just go for 1 ring and get the pack, just because 25 tokens really doesn't mean that much anymore, in my opinion. Unless you're going to use it towards the token market, of course. And in the diamond pack, there really isn't any diamond shoes that are really too expensive. And that Bracket Buster Deluxe pack has Dark Matter Curry, Dark Matter Kareem, and I forgot what the other Dark Matter is. But yeah, man, that's what I would definitely do as soon as you start my team this year. Let me know what you guys think that I should have added to the list, or what you think that I should, like, you guys think that I should add for next time I do a video like this. Because I wouldn't say go to Triple Threat Online, just because Triple Threat Online is, like, it's stupid sweaty. Like, it is stupid sweaty. Like, it's going to be, like, max tryhards every single game, just because, I don't know, 2K wants you guys to face sweats. But you can also go to Triple Threat Online if you really wanted to, because they do got a Dark Matter Marquise Johnson all the way at the top that you could get in the Tier 3 prizes. But it is going to be hard, I will say that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, man. I usually don't do any videos like this. Let me know how you guys think I did on the video. And yeah, we basically upload every single day. It's been your boy Lou, and we out this time. Peace.